tonight when men and women are winning up and down the ballot. To be the fifth state with two women senators.
I will tell you, I'm really proud to stand up here in front of you, in front of this crowd, in front of this party, for the journey that I've had for the last 30 years. I started this when I was 29 years old. And my wife has been at my side the whole time as we have worked and gone down this path.